It all started with David Sandberg with a telephone in Sweden. That's what we can do with our lives now. We can make movies with telephones. This next song is probably my favorite song of all time because it's got a story. And the story is it was written by Glenn Morrow, and he was the band leader of my first tour in 1990. And he was with the Christopher Band, he's from Canada. Anyway, Glenn died and went to rock and roll heaven, and he wrote this song. And he said, I love you, man, more than words can say. Can you please write this song and give all the publishing to my family? Then my other best friend, Wade Hubbard, came in and did the music. And I said, hey, Wade, Glenn passed away. Can you finish this song? Wade said, yeah, I'll finish it. So we got together one night, me and Wade Hummer and Jack Daniels, and we wrote this song called More Than Words Can Say, and then Wade passed away. So Wade and Glenn in Rock and Roll Heaven, this goes out to you. It features Brita.
Shine in our town. Come on, Woo!